Back home, and the cold winter temperatures have led to an increase in calls to emergency services. Fire and Rescue New South Wales is warning the public not to take dangerous risks to stay warm.
New South Wales is in the midst of a polar cold snap. An icy outbreak is spreading along the east coast, sending temperatures plummeting to 6 degrees below average.
We move into winter and it is colder. Be very careful how you're heating and warming yourself up.
People are doing their best to avoid the winter chill, but authorities are encouraging the public to think twice about safety.
Just be aware of your risks in your home.
Heaters should be kept at least a metre from flammable materials. Powerboards should be frequently updated and smoke alarms checked.
Always make sure you have a working smoke alarm. It does need to be less than 10 years old.
And avoid unnecessary risks.
Never ever bring outdoor cooking or heating devices inside the home to get warm. It's just simply too dangerous. It's risky. We do have fatalities.
During the winter cold snap of 2022, there were a record 17 deaths in residential fires across New South Wales.
We believe that all fire fatalities in the home can be prevented.
More icy conditions and snow is on the forecast, so authorities want people to heed the warnings now. Julia Seymour, Sky News Weather.